For me, I think the most critical component is the relationship, the rapport you build with your students, because I think sometimes it can go underrated or overlooked, that relationship aspect, because before I'm able to deliver a substantial amount of content to them, they have to buy into me.
Imperfection, table 5 is imperfection. Table 2 is imperfection.